What's going on, guys? Today we're tuning this 2010 Ford Mustang GT. It's a 4.6 3-valve car. This particular one has a 2.3 liter Roush supercharger setup. It is a built bottom end. It's got cams. I believe the heads have some port work done to it. I don't remember much about the camshaft combination. It is a short block that we put together for him. We refreshened for him. It was already together and had a bit of an issue that we sorted out. So he's put some miles on it since he's picked it up, and it's in just for some tune work. So I'm not sure what to expect out of this. I haven't done too many of the 4.6 3-valves with the Roush supercharger on it. Most of them that I tune have the, I believe it's the M190, the smaller blower on it. So be curious to see what this thing makes. Again, being a built bottom end, should do a decent number. And yeah, still on 93 octane yet. But stick shift car as well, so we'll see what it makes. So we made 545 horsepower, 544 foot-pounds of torque. Sorry, I can't talk today. I overlaid these two graphs, so the dotted one is one from earlier in the tuning session. It was breaking up a little bit when I rolled the throttle down at low RPMs, so I added a bunch of timing down here. Look at how big of a difference this made. I mean, it was just substantial. It was so safe in that timing, in that area of the timing map, that it was actually breaking up and it wouldn't run through it cleanly. So adding some timing there not only picked up the torque, which is going to make it a much more, I guess, violent to drive, but also it just made it run cleanly through there. So it was just a little overly conservative down there, which is typical of something that does like stock bottom end stuff. You're trying to pull torque out of it. That's usually what you would do, is pull a bunch of torque out of it down in that lower RPM range, especially with a Roush style supercharger like this. But anyway, yeah, not bad numbers from this thing for pump gas. Just for a cruiser, not sure what his plans are with it progressing in the future. Just drive it around and have some fun, I hope. But yeah, plus, you know, it's grabber blue and I love grabber blue. But anyway, done with this one. Gonna get it out of here and move on to the next.